Welcome to AminAcademy.com. In algebra, let us do sequence and series. Some introduction. Sequence. Sequence is a set of numbers specified in a definite order assigned by some law. Order is the part of definition of a sequence. Some examples of sequence are 1, 2, 3, 4, comma dot 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 n. Second one, 3, 6, 9, 12, comma dot 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 3n. 1/4, comma 1/6, comma 1/8, comma 1/10, comma dot 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 1/2n+2. Series. A series is an expression consisting of the terms of a sequence alternating with symbol plus is called a series. For example, 4/5 plus 5/7 plus 7/9 plus dot 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 n+4/2n+3. Next one, a progression. A progression is a sequence. A sequence is called a progression. Arithmetic progression AP. A sequence is called an arithmetic progression AP if its terms are continually increase or decrease by some order. Example, write the first three terms of the sequence AN equal 4n+5 and second one AN equal n² + 2. Let us do first one. The sequence is given as AN equal 4n+5. Put n equal to 1, we get 4 × 1 + 5 equal 4 × 1 = 4 + 5 = 9. N equal 2, that is 4 × 2, because in place of n we are putting 2 plus 5 cubes. 4 × 2 = 8, 8 + 5 = 13. N equal 3, then 4 × 3 + 5, 4 × 3 = 12, 12 + 5 = 17. Put n equal to 4, then 4 × 3 + 5 equal 4 × 3 = 12, 4 × 4 = 16, 16 + 5 = 21, like its increase. Therefore, if n equal to n, then 4n + 5. Therefore, we can write the sequence is 9, 13, 17, 21, ... 4n + 5. The second one, AN equal n² + 2, n equal 1, we get 1² + 2. 1² = 1 + 2 = 3. N equal 2, 2² + 2. 2² = 4, 4 + 2 = 6. N equal 3, 3² + 2 equal 3² = 9 + 2 = 11. N equal 4, 4² + 2 equal 4² = 16, + 2 = 18. Then n = n² + 2. Now we can write the sequence, which is first term is 3 comma 6 comma 11 comma 18 comma dot 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 and squared plus 2.